What I'm doing here right now is continuing with the homemade drum set project, the electronic. I'm building the rack. I already built one of these structures using those pipes, and now I'm building another one here. I'm placing these in the corners, keep pipes in place. Here I got a bracket. And basically what I'm doing is I'll assemble two of those, and then I got that pipe which is on the ground that is already bent, and that will be the front of my rack where I'll put the pads. We got all bolts in place and the structure is ready. Okay, now I got the structure more or less done. I'll try and assemble it and show you more or less how it's gonna look. I got one side, I got the front pipe, this is gonna go here. It's supposed to go here like that. Tight. And then we got the other side. Goes here, and that alright, it's starting to have a shape. If I want to turn it around, I can rotate this here, it's tight, but I can do it. And, that's how it's gonna be. Now I have to see how I'm gonna place the pads. This one is gonna go here. I have my kick. That one there. The snare is gonna go here. Other one. Sure, I'm gonna place these pads. But that's how it's becoming. Okay, now I built this crossbar and I'm gonna put it here. Okay. I'm gonna have the kick drum here, but turning facing the other way, of course. I'm gonna have the kick drum here, and I'm gonna have another one of those bars underneath it. One bolt here, one bolt there, and the kick drum will be in place. Okay, it's leveled like this. Just tighten the bolts down. Starting to install the kick drum. Okay, and this is a quick update on the electronic drum set. It's becoming to have its shape, and this pedal, I had parts from an old Pearl pedal, so I used a piece of wood for the bottom and I built this pedal, which works nice. I got here my tom. Hold on. My tom. This is supposed to be a 16. 13, 14, 13, 12, and my snare and the hook, and remove the drumstick, and here I got the module. I got Addictive Drums running there, and so this is pretty much how it goes. I'll try and record a little bit to show you how the thing works, okay? Alright, where are the drumsticks? These speakers I'm using, they're not very strong, so they don't show the sound that good, but this is just for you to have an idea. So I got snare run. Kick. Floor tone, and 12, 13, 14. What I don't have yet are my cymbals. Now I gotta figure out which materials I'm gonna use to build the cymbals, but what I end up with. This wood was made with this pipe, you can see, and I got all supports there. I'm gonna show you the other side, and from the front it looks like this, and yeah, now I gotta build some cymbals.